Strizek back with me this morning from Tietto Minerals. Mark, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you, Mark. Further high-grade results in this morning, infill drilling here at Abujar. What's the latest?
Andrew, these are great results, very high impact holes. As you could see on the release, some visible gold. Look, these are going to go into a new resource model. And, I think infill, we're getting confidence. And we're also seeing big numbers like these, which will add metal into the resource model.
Just remind us where you've been drilling here.
Right, so we're working on what we call the AG core. So this is the main pit that forms the centerpiece of Abujar. It's got high grades, and obviously we've confirmed that today with more of the same. And this is the one that will drive the economics of the Abujar project.
And you reckon there's another, 10,000 metres or thereabouts of infill left?
That is correct. Yeah, we've drilled just on 20,000. We've got results for about 6.5 with this second batch coming in. We've still got 77 holes in the lab, and we'll add to that as well. So lots and lots of results coming up. And there is some more visible gold. So we could see some repeats of these really high numbers.
How's the development work at Abujar coming along?
It's progressing very well. We have the DFS, which is due at the end of this quarter, this month. And that's using all of the value adds we identified in the PFS, and also the new resource model that was released in July, which had that big uplift in indicated as well as contained metal.
So the resource update and the DFS, are those the two big items between now and the end of the year?
Yeah, that's right. So it's first up, it'll be the DFS using the resource that we did in July this year. And we will have another, so DFS lands, and then with this new drilling that we're doing, we'll have another resource at the end of the year. So we're maintaining a very, very active pace.
And targeting first gold Q4 next year, still on track.
That's correct. Right. So DFS landed. That's the key for the financiers. So once that's landed, that'll be in front of them. And we think it's going to look pretty compelling.
Very good, Mark. Nice to see you. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.